acceptable limits. But I wouldn't suggest eating the fish.